Lehigh has a culture of creative inquiry and interdisciplinary activity, and it serves as the perfect foundation for the type of research that will take place in the Health Science and Technology Building. The impact on the university goes well beyond the faculty, student, and staff community. The research and activities that will take place in HST is a milestone moment for Lehigh and the community.
The biggest, most important, and most difficult problems in the world don't respect disciplinary boundaries.
No single discipline can really address the largest challenges, from things like climate change to the current pandemic scenario that we face.
To solve them, we need to bring together people from different disciplines with different expertise and different backgrounds to work together to confront these most important and difficult problems.
Transparency inherently leads to accessibility, and I think at a time like this, making science as accessible as possible is really important.
Right now, when I do my research, I have to go all over campus to 4 different buildings. So having a space where we can all collaborate together and that has all the instrumentation in the same place will greatly help me.
Healthcare represents about 20% of the US economy. As a university, Lehigh has to be leading in the area of healthcare. HST will provide us with a space, the opportunity to do that, and to attract the kind of faculty and students that we need to be a leader.
The Health Science and Technology Building, which we know as HST for short, is an exciting new project here at Lehigh. It is one of the largest buildings we've ever built, 195,000 square feet, and will contain a variety of different lab research spaces, as well as be the home of our new College of Health.
Interdisciplinary teams will rotate in and out of the space. At the same time, undergraduates will engage in high-impact, hands-on learning experiences, working alongside graduate students and faculty researchers in an atmosphere of constant innovation and change.
The main characteristic of the Health Science Technology Building is flow with collision. The building is set so that we will always be walking past student desks, past other faculty offices. So you will see your colleagues, you will see your students, you'll see your colleagues' students and start to work together in a really collaborative nature.
It's important when students walk by that they're able to peek in, see what's happening in the lab and be like, hey, that's really cool and I'd like to be a part of that. And that's really where interdisciplinary research is born.
It's beneficial for all of us to work together because we can tackle the problem from different ways and come up with an even better solution.
I think about all of the discoveries that will be made in that building over the next 100 years. That's really exciting. That impact of that cadre of people is impossible to predict.
Beam topping has always represented an important milestone in the building. It's an indicator that a certain amount of the building has been complete and that we're ready for the next phase of fitting out the building and completing the building.
To me, signing the beam means that I get to be part of a Lehigh initiative that fosters collaboration and that can hopefully improve healthcare research in the future.
In signing the beam, I'm reflecting on how exciting it was to see this project grow through the window of my lab, and I'm excited to see what the future brings for other students and for interdisciplinary research.
Signing the beam is an expression of my dedication to the College of Health, my dedication to Lehigh University, and my dedication to the field and discipline of population health.
Signing the beam lets me be a part of history. Joining the 4,400 other people who have signed the beam is really exciting.
The significance of this building and its impact on education and research programs will have an impact for many years to come.
When I think about the future of HST, I think about the bringing together of the biochemists and the geneticists with the epidemiologists, the people who are studying population health, all of that brain power mixing together in one place, in one building. There's going to be incredible impact.
I'm Brent Stringfellow.
I'm Whitney Witt.
I'm Nathan Urban.
I'm Stephen McIntosh.
I'm Sweta Chandrasekhar.
I'm Paula Camacho.
And we thank you for impacting the future of Lehigh.
For supporting interdisciplinary research.
For contributing to our story.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.